All right, guys, here we go. Series 1 Jumbo. You took my knife. Oh yes. They don't do any much better than yours. But people love them, so. All right, guys, you want to do top or bottom first two votes? That's what we're gonna rip. Top or the bottom? Top or the bottom? Bottom, top. All right, I got two different bottoms before I. You're dealing with that.
That's enough tops.
So top will be going up tomorrow.
Don't encourage him.
All right, guys, here we go. Do 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 do. All right. Here we go. Josh Hamilton's gonna be Burger's best. Yep. Troy Tulow, Shiny, Darnell Sweeney, Back, Showin' Nice and Usual. Gabrielle Giffords and bass. No, nothing fun.
It's a question for you.
Who?
Jordan LaForge.
No. Hey, all right, problem child. And bunt.
He says, I'm coming to Vegas. Do you have a guy? Do you guys have in a Topps Chrome for sale in your store?
If you had to Cimarron and Sahara, you'll find a Legacy, a car store named Legacy.
We don't have a store.
We don't have a storefront, so that is where I'd suggest any, if you want to just pick up some chrome, perfect spot. We actually work very closely with those guys, so. We got a, Legacy. Yep, just like you spelled it. Daisuke Matsusaka, Burger's Best. Yasiel Puig's Perspective. Joe Ross Shiny. Posey and Belt. Victor Espinoza throwing a pitch.
Handcuffs was at the game with the Orioles.
Yasmani Tomas. Jersey with the pinstripe. Go to the D-backs. That is the auto fork. Auto fork. And we'll all skim through these base.
Max, I think I got a cut out of it,
isn't it? Out of this? You might have got, I know that's your pull, Johnny Pesky. You might have got that.
No,
oh. That was the only cut auto I think that we pulled. Really recent. I am doing a full case of Shredder again this week. We have one more case, apparently. We didn't really know we had it, so. That's going to be going off Friday or Saturday. Probably Friday night. Full case of treasuries. Probably on eBay. And more hockey, of course. More hockey. Steve Pierce out of 2016. There was a cut auto in Classics, but it went to the, apparently went to the Red Sox.
There was a cut auto yesterday of Johnny Pesky.
Yeah, Pesky. That goes to Orioles is Theo. And then Dennis Eckersley's Burger's Best looking like a woman. Yadier Molina, Wrigley Field, Addison Russell, Paul O'Neill.
That's the one he was called. And the Wrigley. Bless you.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna, no, this might not be, this might just be the, yeah, this is just the back. I was like, oh, this could be a very,
yeah, no, last night there was a cut out of Pesky for the Red Sox that went to the Titty Stick.
Yeah, Johnny Pesky for the Red Sox. A lot of nice Red Sox last night, no. Titty Sticks. Pick up any of those.
Wipe the snot on the car.
What? No, I put my nose into my shirt. I didn't move my hands. Sneeze directly into my shirt. Henry Aaron. That is Burger's Best. Jung Ho Kang, Shiny DeGrom. Preston Service Harrison, back-to-back Trout Pujols, and a buyback of Bob Stinson.
Blue stamp.
Blue stamp on that one. That goes to the Mariners. That is Jeff Freeney. Jeff Freeney. What? Who? Yeah, I know. I'm not stupid either. They're not gonna. They're gonna wait to see if Frank comes out and puts that. Stupid either. Land around Bryce Harper's face. Yeah, I know. I'm not stupid either, dude.
All right, Jordy, the fourth. See you later. Have a good night.
Have a good night, Jordy. Don't forget Legacy Cards or Sports Cards. Sorry, Legacy Sports Cards.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're gonna have one of those weird cards. Mike Trout, Burgerman, Cano, and it's Kyle Hendricks for the Cubs. That is for Ramiro. Out of 99. What a Cubbies. Bree Morse, first pitch. Schorber Wrigley Field card. And they want us to rediscover Tops.
Hello, my friend.
We gonna hit? Oh yeah, we got Tomas's jersey. You want them? You got them. think I threw the first one away. I only got one so far. But I will. The rest I'll just shoot over to you. They usually just head into the trash anyways. Justin Verlander draft pick, Burger's Best, Evan Longoria.
Yes, can I help you, mister?
John Jaso, out of 65.
How can I help you?
That goes to G-Wags. G-Wags gets that one. Ooh, we got the Royals sticker.
How can I help you?
Casey Royals, blue cheese, slides down your throat. It's my favorite one. Farquhar, you lock that up, buddy. Slides down your throat.
Frog was the oil?
Yeah.
Yes.
Punk card.
I need to alert that, huh? New order. Or museum gold apples.
You go golden. Jumping in it to win it. Another spot gone in that second half of museum. Barry Larkin card. I think I have this card. This looks very familiar. Shiny Garrett Richards. These are not numbered. There's Goose Gossage, Wrigley Field card. What was the one he needed?
Cole Hens.
Scouting report. Pirates.
Don't know.
Josh Harrison. I've heard of him. Scottis. Locked up that one. Josh Harrison Inc. So the one left should be the big thick either pin or something funky.
Something fun.
Or a stamp collection. Or a letter. Or Clyde Drexler's pubic hair. Out of 2016, Carlos Ruiz, Phillies, that is Scottis. Bo Jackson, Future Stars, Burger's Best, back-to-back guys. Bud Selig throwing a pitch. Mark Grace, Wrigley Field car. Who was that looking for? Cole Hamels? Right? That's what he said?
Yeah, at Wrigley.
What? Matt Chula. Oh, here it is. Big thick thing. Yeah, it's gonna be a pin. Oh, we got Randy Johnson. Burger's Best in the front. It's random. We got these in the front. What the heck? Hey, Cole Hamels.
Is that the one?
That the one?
That's the one I think he needs. Cubs. King of Cubs.
No, but it's Phillies.
Yeah, but he has the Phillies.
Yeah, he does.
I think that's the one he was trying to trade for last night. King of Cubs.
Alright, well, he's sleeping.
Waiting for this.
2016 Charlie Blackman going to the Rockies MSB D2. So yeah, that's weird those inserts were in the front. Wonder if we'll get more in the middle. No.
Tia.
Tia. Babe Ruth. That's nice. Probably pretty good.
Nice.
Yankees Ramiro 416. That is probably a pretty good one to get, I would assume. Probably the best one you can get, right? Better than Babe Ruth.
People don't know.
People know Babe Ruth.
They know me, but they can't relate to him like they can.
Sold. There's one up. He wants $40. Probably $20 or $30 card. It's not terrible. There's only one up, actually. Yeah, alright, let's lock in this last pack. Alright. Molson Bits, Burger's Best, Frank Thomas, Chris Bryant. Kelby Shiny, not numbered. Abby Wambach. Clark. And a black stamp of Roy Lee Jackson. The Blue Jays, that goes out to Ramiro. And it's going to be base. Mind blown. Next one up. I didn't hit DJ today. No. Silvino Brancho. He's alright though. Alright. What do we got here? We got Roger Maris, Burger's Best. Johnny Peralta, Cootier. Not numbered, just shiny. Tony Hawk. Babe Ruth, Wrigley Field. Skinny Auto. Nope. Just Greg Maddux buyback. All right. That's not a bad one.
Yeah, I got that same one yesterday.
Did you?
I think so.
The Cubbies. Ramiro gets that one. Silver stamp on that.
Hancock says, now I need the Jamie Foxx one.
The rapper? Or actor guy?
Yeah.
I'm assuming he's old school Jimmy Foxx, maybe. Not Jamie Foxx.
He said Jamie Foxx. Jamie Foxx, that
big one. I didn't know there was a card of Jamie Foxx. Ted Williams is Burger's Best. Polanco. Shiny Blackman. Biggio Bagwell. LeVar Burton. And base. Bunk card for Jay Della. All right, we got a numbered card of the Blue Jays out of 2016. I know it's like a trance. Ramiro, Burger's Best, Devon Bryant, Bruce Sutter. Goodyear and base. Dwight Gooden's Burger's Best, Shiny Sano, unnumbered, Stan Musial, Rizzo Bryant, and Ichiro buyback, red. Have we gotten a red? Mariners is Jeff Freeney. The ones that we took out.
John P.
Black and white Doug Fister, not numbered, but those are not easy to get. For Ramiro, Monet Davis, Wrigley Field, Marquee, Chicago Cubs. And Topps wants you to rediscover them. Not a single hit out of the spots. Go faster.
Rick and Bobby!
Dodgers win this card, I'll tell you that much. Out of 2016. Two Dodgers and Cub. Greinke, Arrieta, and Kershaw. So that'll go to the Dodgers. That is Theo Kitty. Cal Ripkenberger's best. Ichiro, back to back. Haley Atwell, Wrigley Field, this guy in a suit. And base. This guy in a suit. That goes to the guy in the suit spot that we sold. I don't know why somebody bought it, but now I see why. They are getting a guy in the suit. We got something here. It is really different looking than anything I've seen. Oh, I guess it could be one of those stamps, maybe. It's the only thing I can think of. But Andrew got that. I didn't get one, so maybe I can get one now. Gosh, just wants to peek out. Shoemaker for the Angels out of 2016. That goes out to Boston John. Cal Ripkenberger's best, Mitch Moreland. And are you guys ready? I'm right. Buster Posey. Stamp with a coin. 49 of 50. Giants, that is Otto Fork. That's a sick one, too. It's pretty sick. Black Heritage, Oscar Michaud. Be the stamp in that one. I like that they use more unique stamps instead of just regular old poop stamps. So we still have two hits left. We actually got the fatty one first. It's not really ever happened, so. Alright, we got two real thickies. This is gonna be something unique too, I think. Bunk card in the back. No, it's something different. It might be like a patch auto or something. Or a letter. Ooh, it could be a letter. Who wants it to be a one of one? Rodriguez, Biggio, Arredondo, pressed into service, dude. What's it gonna be? It is a patch auto of Alex Gordon.
Is wow.
Two color patch auto. World Series game used. This was used in the World Series. Wow. That is insane. Brockwa with the Royals. Oh, it is numbered. It's on the back. Out of 50. 32 of 50. A World Series champion autograph relic of Alex Gordon. Nice. Told you, patch auto. There he is. Sickness.
Item was not used in 2015 World Series.
Really? It says it all over that card. It says World Series game used memorabilia. Ah, yeah, you're right. The relic contained on this card is not from a specific game, nor is it from the 2015 World Series. That's a bummer. It's Still a nice patch. That's why it's out of 50 and not lower numbers. Yeah, I believe that, Brockwa. If that was my card, I would probably sell it that way too, but.
Cole Abel, I'm transferring yours now.
I would have never seen that, so. Uh, 2016 Andrew McCutcheon. That goes to the Pirates, Scotus. Harold Baines, Bryce Harper. This is Nolan Arenado's camo variation. As you can see, the numbers have camo, so this is his camo variation. For MSBDE2. Christoph Porzingis. Giants Magic Beans outgrow the competition. Sticker going out to Auto Fork. And so that means our skinny auto will be in that last pack, unless they count that auto patch as our auto, then that would just have a relic. Huh? Then this would just have a jersey, right? Nope. Yeah, this is gonna be a jersey. So they counted that as the scouting report, and they took that out. Damn, I thought we were gonna get two offs. No, Tops is stingy. Tops is stingy. Get it in though. Okay. Brooks Robinson, Upton, Shiny, Phil Hughes, Clark, Griswold, Ichiro, and it's a Buster Posey relic for the Giants. Giants don't work now. Auto Fork, not numbered on the back. That was a more fun box. It had a stamped coin, and it had a patch auto instead of just a scouting report auto. So, a little bit of variety that time. Still, I know it's a little bit lengthier of a weird box. And we got two more cases of this, too. Hell yeah. Last box. Oh, we got the relic first. Tom Seaver, Burger Best. Teixeira, Shiny, Aaron Hill, Showman Diced, Johnny Knoxville, and it is Justin Verlander for the Detroit Tigers. That goes to Scotus. A lot of Giants, yeah, I agree.
Hey, Bizzle! Bizzle!
Rockies out of 2016. I think that's Scottis, pretty sure. No, that's MSBD2. Cools. Jake Arrieta. And base cards. Yeah, you guys might as well do some while you do this final box.
Right.
Fill that second half.
Matt, he had
a college. No, I know, I'm not stupid.
He said if it doesn't hit,
they'll sell out. Yes. Chase Utley. Buyback of Doug Corbett for the Angels. Black stamp. That is Boston John.
Yeah. It's like a destiny raise.
What?
AFK. Mood break. That's a wife.
This is going to be our Topps advertisement pack. My favorite pack
of
them.
The buck guard, right?
Yeah, I keep those, but I'm tossing these other ones. Ripkins. Yep. A 65, Jake Odorizzi. That's for G-Wags. Rizzo. Rediscover Tops, go to these things. Tops Cards is their Twitter if you guys need it. Their Facebook is /Tops, and they are Tops Sports on Instagram. Just in case you need it. I wonder if I could get, like, carpal tunnel from this. Satchel Page. Oh, we got one of these. Jonathan Shoup. Blue Orioles, that is. Theo Kitty. Steve Aoki. Oh, we got Dodgers Sushi. That goes to Theo. You're getting the Dodgers sushi sticker. I don't think you have that one, Theo. So now you got that one all wrapped up. You can stick that on one of your folders or maybe like do like a nice collection of those stickers.
No, it says.
Yes, whack me.
Whacking you.
Jake Peavy, Shiny, Cubs, guys. Oh, Aaron Nola auto for the Phillies. That's a nice
King
one.
Of Cubs.
That's King of Cubs. That's a nice one, King of Cubs. Rookie auto. Aaron Nola. He is a stud.
He is.
You're going to be a stud, I guess.
He's very studly. I cannot deny that.
Oh my gosh, we got one.
What?
Frame.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
I don't know that, like 16?
Yep.
Get a good one.
This is the first one, and I was seeing people getting like two or three a case. The first one we've seen.
Yeah, Get a goodie.
Well, I know what team it's for. Could be a goodie.
The team.
Spankies. Puig. Jaso.
Liam Neeson.
Don Cherry. Oh, it's Mark Teixeira. That's not a bad one. 10 of 16.
All right, we got a frame. Now feel that second half.
There's your frame card, guys. Whew, nice one.
Who got it?
Ramiro. About a lot of spots in this, though, so. Yeah, I was seeing people get two or three of those in a case. I don't know how.
Ramiro.
That's the first one we've seen. Guard.
Yes. Wacky me.
Corey Kluber out of 2016.
Still waiting for you to wacky me.
That's Theo. A medallion. Who wants a medallion? It's gonna be Suke Daisuke.
I'm gonna guess Miguel Cabrera.
I'm gonna guess Lupe Fiasco.
You're gonna be wrong. At least I understand.
I'm gonna guess Aaron Hill. 2016. Going on a fork. Burger knows best, guys. It's Lorenzo Cain.
The Royals. Broadway goes back.
For the Royals, Brockwa.
Is that the only thing they have?
Yep.
Next is all I got was a sticker.
Your
iPhone
is more than a sticker.
What else you got in this box?
Yeah, dude.
You know?
It's the last pack.
Oh.
And I got an Aaron Nola.
Oh, yeah.
I got a buyback coming up.
So, were the autos Nola,
Gordon? Josh Harrison, and Alex Gordon? Mario Mendoza red sticker. The Pirates, that is Scottish.
All I got
is carpal tunnel.
No problem, Bragua. Come back for more.